There are thousands of DOS games. Most of them are terrible. I play one selected at random with a 20-minute time limit and record it live. This is the result. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another random DOS game show. And you're probably looking at this and thinking, hey, there's no sound and it's just a static screen. You'll soon understand why. This is Rodney's Funscreen by Rodney Greenblatt, and it's much like being smashed in the face with a bag of open Skittles. You'll see why now.
Activision
presents
Rodney's Fun Screen. Everybody wants to play Fun Screen. Rodney's Fun Screen. Everybody wants to play Fun Screen. And it goes on like that. It's like a form of psychological torture. Just the same chorus over and over and over again.
Hi, kids. I'm Mr. Archibald, the Fun Screen Man.
Hey, Mr. Archibald.
Funny game to play.
Pick me.
Pick me.
Pick me.
Pick me.
Pick me.
So this is somewhat reminiscent of Might and Magic, because they're constantly shouting "Pick me," but. We'll go with Dinky's house, because, folks, in Rodney's Fun Screen, the noise never stops. Never.
My name is Dinky, and this is my house.
Hey, Dinky.
Let's play a game. You try to find me.
All right, let's do it. So he'll close all the blinds, and we have to select the right blind that Dinky is underneath.
Okay, where am I? Not in here. 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 Not in
He's not going to be in the last one, is he?
Not in here.
He might be.
Not in here. You found me. Okay, let's try again.
Okay, one more time, Dinky. Okay, that's
okay,
tedious. Well, we can actually hit on this button here.
Now let's play inside my house.
Inside the house. Look at that. He's got a sweet electric guitar. He's got all kinds of, like, computers and stuff. And you can actually have him interact with things, which is neat. So there he is, playing a computer game. Dinky rocks! Yeah! Oh, baby! Okay, yep, right. Thank you. Wonderful performance. So you can actually move Dinky about the house, and look at that animation. Look at those arms go up and down. The man suffers. Let's get him something from the fridge. Whoa! That's like me late at night. My goodness. TV, Dinky! Wow. Okay. Whew. And look, the boat is going between the... Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
Why are you stalking a small child's bedroom?
Hello.
That's worrying. Also, it's on the third floor, implying that you're either on a trampoline or some sort of holster device, or you're just a giant.
Hello.
Ugh. Anyway, you hit this button to get back to the menu.
Hi, kids. I'm Mr. Archibald.
Yes, Mr. Archibald. Let's go to Guess-O-Matic.
Welcome to Guess-O-Matic. I am the Guess-Master.
Okay, Guess-Master. Let's feel your game.
Try to find this.
So it's basically a match too, but you've already got one of the matches, and you just have to
do that.
That.
Try to find this.
No, I don't think we will, but you get the idea.
Hi.
Barber Joe time. And this is basically a simple paint program. So let's use annoying sounds to give this lady ginger hair. Oh yes, that's the sort of sound you want to hear. Listen to that. It's like when I announced that TIE Fighter's great. TIE Fighter is the best. TIE Fighter, number one. TIE Fighter. You know, you get the idea. You can turn the sound off if you just want to, like... I thought you could turn the sound off. Apparently not. Oh, well. Let's hit the top hat man to go back. Too many monsters!
How many monsters are there?
That's just too many monsters. I think there's 10. Whoa!
How many monsters are there?
There's just two. You get the idea. And finally, Hi. Alpha Beeps.
My name is Alpha Beep. Pick the letter that begins the word.
Tree.
Right.
And we'll head towards the bath with him.
Pick the letter that begins the word.
Yo-yo.
Right. Pick the letter that begins the word.
Pig.
We'll see if we can get him into the bath, right. Shall we?
Pick the letter that begins the word.
Jelly jar.
Right.
It's called jam, you Americans.
Pick the letter that begins the word.
Fish.
Right.
Does he get in the tub? No, not quite yet. Oh, there he goes. Yeah. He's getting all scrubbed up and clean. How relaxing.
Pick the letter that begins the word.
Key.
So, you get the idea at this point. That was Rodney's Fun Screen by Rodney Greenblatt, I believe it was. What is it? It's much like the Fun School series in that it's a series of children's mini-games with an overlay. Multimedia presentation was okay. The sound quality, of course, suffers because it's 1992. But unfortunately, it felt the need to constantly be at you with its sound, irritating noises, and because of that, it's not that great. Definitely a lesser edutainment title, and not one I'd want to belabor any children with, that's for sure. And if you like me being overly critical of children's games, it doesn't happen that much. Usually I'm a bit fairer with them. Feel free to take a look at hundreds of other videos of all genres I play, and if you like what you see there, you can always subscribe. And if you know how to match to and generally have fun in the fun house, you're probably one of my clever and astute patrons, who are so intelligent that they can complete a children's DOS game from 1992. Look at those great names. You could join them as well. So yeah, I wasn't that impressed with this one, as you can tell from my tone. Honestly, I just wasn't feeling it. And even back in 1992, I would have been too old to really enjoy this. Rodney's Funscreen, everybody wants to play Funscreen. Until next time.